Всім привіт! Hi everyone, my name is Mila, I'm from Ukraine, and this is my blog in which I'm reacting to Eurovision Song Contest. And this year I decided to go far and beyond, and I'm doing a video for each and every song in the Ukrainian national selection final, just because I can. Why not? And number 4 in running order on the grand final night is gonna be our number 11, our spare song Anka and Palala, which means burning, but like being in the process of burning. Like Burning Man, but Burning Woman. Like, you know. So, before I'm gonna listen to the song, I actually already listened to it because I voted in the selection for who's gonna be the 11th representative in the final. Let me tell you this, this wasn't the song for which I voted. I voted actually for Karyotype with their song Sadness, which has since then been playing in my playlist, one of the best songs for me this year so far. And I saw that they got not a lot of votes, which is kind of sad. But yeah, so talk less, react more. Let's see what she's got to show us. Play. Yeah, and 2:18 is like, go, 3 minutes, 3 minutes. I love this part. I especially like this one. Like, when I listened to this point, I was like, oh yeah, this is good. But wait for it. This is doing everything for me. Like, literally everything. And this is the moment which ruins for me. It could be better if like the rhymes were better. But like, I mean, maski po yaski paski. This is, and she's not doing rapping part like properly. More precise. I really like the chorus, I really like the verses, but this part with Maski Paski and whatever, it just like rubs me in the wrong way, and I just constantly feel it. Just cut that part, although I don't know, like the song is already super short, what else you can cut from it, but and that's all. At least it's only 2 minutes, so I wasn't suffering that long. Like, I'm really sorry, I know that a lot of people love it, but for me, like, this rapping part just ruins everything. Except for that, like, especially then she goes, like, before rapping part, when she goes into this, like, powerful, like, chorus verses, whatever that was, like, oh my god, that was amazing. But then she started like whispering, and she ruined all the magic she built up before that. At least for me, at least for me. It's not only sad, that part actually irritates me. Irritates me, so I kind of like every time when the song comes up in my playlist, and it comes up because I tend to just like put on some Ukrainian Eurovision music, I cannot. I listen to that rapping part and then I like turn the song off. This is just, yeah, sorry. I rarely feel like that much wrong about song, but this is like, I really feel wrong about this song. Okay, let's stop this video here. Thanks for watching. Дякую за те, що подивились. If you like this video, please don't hesitate to give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, leave some comments down below. Tell me what do you think about Anka's song. Tell me how do you, especially like Ukrainian speaking or people who understand Ukrainian, how do you feel about that rapping part and all those lyrics? It's not even like Pain Rain. It's, I don't know. It's terrible. Yeah, but she has a lot of potential. We will see. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye there.